von links.
Genau. Weißer. Ja, weißer ist. Dann folgen einfach Kette.
Außerhalb Würzburg, also Industriegebiet.
Ja, schon, ja.
Ich war mal in den Ibis Hotel, wegen einer Nürnbergstraße, glaube ich. Industriegebiet ist es.
Ja, ja, dann gibt es halt auch das Pizza-Service.
Das ist Lieferando, oder?
Ja.
Right, so, ladies and gentlemen, wakey wakey, we are nearing our destination, Würzburg. To the right hand side you see the Wandersacker at the moment. This is a typical vine growing village, and you see the hills surrounding this village, actually the hills lining the banks of the River Main, are covered by vineyards. And interestingly enough, you see that these vineyards are actually planted vertically. Now, I don't know how many vineyards you might have already seen during your travels, but most of them will actually have been planted in rows, basically, or in line, horizontally. This is supposed to battle the danger of erosion, and also this makes picking these grapes easier. So why do the Franconians plant them vertically? One big reason is, if you plant them vertically, with the way the sun is falling into this valley, these vineyards or these wine plants will not throw shade on each other. That way, each grape gets a lot more sun, and the resulting wine is better, has a higher sugar component, basically. This makes harvesting these grapes obviously a bit more difficult. These vintners cannot meaningfully employ machines for the harvest. They need to harvest all of these grapes by hand. Now, most of these vineyards are actually pretty small, owned by families. In a lot of cases, these plots of land have been passed down from generation to generation. The forefathers of the people growing wine here today might have done so for centuries. There are some locations here where you can find archaeological evidence that there have been wine plants for over a millennium now. Like, this came with the Romans and then it kind of took hold here in this region. And so this is obviously business or a profession that is deeply rooted in tradition. The larger vineyards, they actually, when the harvest season comes, employ cheap labor, which means in a lot of cases like migrant workers or obviously students as well. I have done this for two seasons actually, and let me just tell you, I'm very happy with today just sitting at the front of this bus and telling you about it. It is quite exhausting going up and down these hills and just picking these grapes, rising early in the morning and all of that. And the typical Franconian wines cultivated here are actually